Alright guys, so this is the hair that I'm going to be installing. Well, this is the package that it came in. Nice little box, cute looking. Then as you open it, you have this. So it comes like this. And this is just a little like card from the hair company. So it's Moxika hair. There you see there, and then here they just have a few pictures to show the hair on people at different events. So, and then inside is just a little note. Talking about this cashback policy and rating the hair and everything. But yeah. So you can see their information there. If you want to take it down, I'll also link it in the description. So that's that. And then in the box, so I'll just put that over there. In the box also comes a wig cap. Well, a pack with two. And I'm going to be using one out of it. And then the hair, and that's it. No look free gift, but that's how it goes. And then this is the hair, comes in the hair now. Take that out, and this is it. It's really nice. It's a 10-inch. Bouncy. I didn't buy, I think this is a 180 density or one, no, 150. It's just 150 density. Yeah, and that's it. So that's the hair that I'll be putting on, and it's a 13 by 4. Yeah, it's a 13 by 4 lace front wig, lace wig. That. So I'm gonna be putting this on my head now. So see you guys in the next clip. All right guys, so the wig is on my head. As you can see, it fits really nice. I cut the back off, you know, the part that was there here, cut it off, tightened the little there are some straps there that you can tighten. So yeah, I'm tightening them, and that's gonna be the back. Yeah, so now you're just gonna cut off the sides here. So you just pull it down to meet your ear. I'll cut it off. Gonna work from here, and go around to the other side. Okay guys, so we're gonna start now, as I said, so section by section, and I'm just spraying some onto the hair itself, combing it back. Mm-hmm. Alright guys, so now that we've done that, we're just gonna go ahead and cut away the lace. And make some baby hair. Okay guys, so I'm all finished, and this is the end product. It looks really nice, it feels really nice. As you can see, we're laid, and I'm so proud of this hair. I'm so proud of myself. And guys, it is 3 o'clock in the morning. 3 o'clock. It's a 3:30 wedding, but I have to wake up early to get ready to do this get ready with me. Plus I'm not going to my bed yet. The next clip, I think I might show you guys how I'm going to make the red coat that I'm gonna be wearing, or I'll do it in the morning, but I might just do it now just to get it out of the way. But I was supposed to buy a coat to wear the dress that I'm going to wear, and I didn't get to buy it, so I'm gonna make one from a red dress that I have. Guys, good morning. So last night I went to my bed, this morning I went to my bed because I was so tired. I went to my bed like 3:45, not too long wake up, and my cycle is on me, so I'm in a little bit of pain. If you see me cringing and stuff, please don't paint no mind. Anyways, this is the dress. I'm gonna cut, make the coat. If this makes it into the video, it was a success. If it didn't, it wasn't a success, and I will be wearing one of my winter jackets. Somebody call him there. Fast
fast. Let's go and sit.
So you're going to wait for him? He's waiting now?
I don't hope so.
Will he wait on us? No, we have to wait when I come back home.
No, we have to book again. Okay. Why you want us to do? Book it now?
Listen, yeah. What should he say? They give me heart failure. No, Shanice. What did she say? The bus went to there at 14. Give me $1,400. What do you
guys, so we are about to go now. Say hi.
Guys, do you know where you're going?
Exactly beside the mall.
Okay guys, so we're here. I'm cold, it's so cold. And we are going inside. What if we're gonna do something here? Yes guys. It's just a small wedding. It's man show me bathroom fast. Wait. Silence.
Because your mum's watching.
Perfect,
just for now guys, hold that look. squeeze it a little bit more. Chop it in. Oh, it's amazing how that looks. Beautiful.
Happy,
please.
Oh my god.
Not that happy.
Okay, you actually have to be a little bit of a
people outside, cool, cool, Jesus, dad. Guys, it's so cold. Oh my god. You well warm. Me never know if it was almost.
It was a beautiful ceremony.
Yes, yeah,
it was nice. Look at them.
They look happy. I'm happy for her. Congrats, Marsha. Congratulations, wow. Marsha, you know, cool.
And if this one there, please, you two just go for it.
Actually, no.
Just go for the kiss. Go for the kiss.
You're nervous. Yeah. Hey, guys, I'm freezing.
Tonight.
Just hold that up, just look away from there. You can see you shooting through the lights.
This is
Venus. It's quite dreamy. Stay there, stay there.
Hold that up.
Do you want to get
a bit
closer? Just get in there, just get in.
Put mommy on right there. No, sir. May I walk go inside, you know? Cool, man. Oh, go in there again. Cool. Mm-mm. Guys, it's so cold. Are we all left?
It's in my pocket.
See front door you're on yourself. Go on now, go on now. Go on through it.
You know why you wear that kind of shoes?
Eh?
You know why you wear that kind of shoes? No, because I'm trying to wear it. So
it's just on. You can't wear them in a call. No, sir. People. I don't know why we decided to. Yeah, this is a nice little set up. Oh, this is nice. Oh, this is nice. And that's the lovely bride. I need to behave, yeah? Yeah. Yeah. Don't worry, they don't understand what we are saying.
Mommy, I'm gonna eat that cake.
No, because it's Marjorie's cake. She wanna eat that cake right now.
Are you filming yourself?
Everyone.
Yeah.
It's duo.
Is it duo? Oh my gosh, I'm in the film. That's concerning.
Why?
So what do you do for a living?
I'm a nurse.
We're all nurses. They're all nurses.
Are you?
Yes.
Are you?
I'm a nurse as well.
Oh my gosh.
Where do you work?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Cleaning everything.
You're all nurses? Is that why you're here? Is that why you're in the UK?
Yeah, that's why.
So you came over to
the nurse. Right, you see this cake?
Yeah.
I
think cake is the best.
Yes.
You tasted already?
Anyway, ladies and gents, I don't have a speaker, so it's a freelance. Welcome to my small wedding ceremony and reception. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate everything. The girls, I know you're coming from very far. I love having you here. Family, Masha, Nesho, Stefano, it's amazing having you here. Thank you for flying all the way from Romania with the terrible flights and late this morning. I really, really thank you for being here. So, I'm hungry and I'm sure everybody's hungry. But before Shannon, we're going to have a cry and then we can.
Okay.
Father God, we pray on your blessed their union. We pray, God, when you will bind them together with hearts that cannot be broken. We pray, Father God, that you will be the center of it all. Because Almighty God, when you're the center of everything, then that's when it goes right. Father, we thank you. We thank you for what you have done. We thank you for what you're about to do. We thank you, God, for the past, the present, and even the future today. Father, bless us. Sanctify the food that we're about to eat. That Almighty God, it may be good for us today. We look to the empty of God. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
guys, it's literally like 2 weeks later. Yeah, two weeks later. It's Wednesday. It's literally 2 weeks later, and I'm just realizing, I've just finished editing the video, put everything together, and I just realized that I didn't close out the vlog. I'm actually getting ready to go to work, and I'm just going to close out the vlog here and say thank you guys for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I put a lot of work into this one, and I really love it, and I hope you guys love it too. And remember, it's your girl, Island Girl Shan. Like, comment, share, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend, and see you next time, guys. Bye.